This Frenchie puppy is being held at ransom for $8,000 after being dognapped. Enzo's owner said he was going on a doggy playdate with a friend of a friend when another man he didn't know took off with Enzo.
By the time I get back outside my car door, they had already taken my dog, threw him in the car, and sped off.
The kidnapper allegedly then texted Enzo's owner asking for $8,000 in exchange for Enzo's return. Police are investigating the case as a theft.